thing right here. You use these, and you just hit enter after you're done, and it'll set them up.
Oh, okay. Who are you?
Last, you play Healy, I think. Yeah, scroll down real quick on this. Blast and Healy play, Nwankwo McDix, Burr level 40 Raichu, Lord Mara you play, Adis, Nox and Gagli, Sojo Mr. Anderson.
You play Gagli, Nox.
What was your score?
Okay. You play Winter of Guido and Zeta or whatever his name is. Guido and Zeta, the Wii Fit. You said 2-0 Sojo? Oh, whoops. Just a second. You play Gagli. Gagli.
Yep. All right.
All right, you want to join me over here? All right. We got Salty to join me on the mic while I fumble with the controls right here.
So, we got...
You play McDix.
So, who is this now?
Okay, so
Dare
yeah,
and someone.
The names real quick.
Nice edge guard by Dare. Closing out Wendy's stock with that back air. Off good stuff by Dare. What are you doing? No, Donnie. Throwing shit the wrong way? Oh, misses the uppy explosion into the hammer. That's like bread and butter for Bowser Jr. mains. And you can't miss that combo, otherwise you get punished on it because due to high end light. What is he doing? Everybody knows that the Falcon side B dunk in this game doesn't work because Sakurai hates fun. And good reverse back air by Donnie, and that pretty much evens up the game now. Good read. Did the double. The double up air weight knee. That gets a lot of people. A lot of people, when they see Falcon and then they get the Tomahawk up air, they panic because usually that leads into a knee.
Right, yeah. It all comes down to basically how well can the Falcon execute at that point.
Yeah, but most people panic. Mm-hmm. Oh, now he's trying to get the
panic
axe.
And air dodge, you mean, right?
Yeah, panic. Yeah. No, they panic air dodge and then knee into the ground.
Right, yep.
But Falcon yeah. Spy B is not shit. It's shit for spiking. It's not shit for killing off the top.
I mean, it's kind of a...
Like that. All right, I told you.
Just as we call it, right there. That's going to be the first one going over to Dare.
Dare's going to take it 2-0, I guarantee it.
Oh, come on. I got some faith
in Donnie.
I think if Dare swings for the Falcon, I'd like to see Donnie pull the Mario out. I think Mario... I don't know how well-versed Donnie is in the Mario-Falcon matchup, but I feel like Mario would fare well better against Falcon.
I don't know.
Than
I think he's staying because Falcon picked up...
Mm-hmm. Ah. Yeah.
Oh, for Felix, get this gay motherfucker
Mario's
out of here. Get this gay boy out of here.
Mario's
Donnie, you better win now.
Can do some. What is this, Felix? What is this?
No, you get the fuck out of here.
For two more days. What is this, Felix thing? What?
Oh, it's the gayest fucking. So it's the. And then every day fucking sucks because it's St. Louis. Yeah, no. Felix is this dumbass cat from ReZero where Japan said, hey, let's draw a guy. Let's
Yo,
draw
Felix
a girl.
The cat?
Yeah. The fucking gay cat from ReZero. Oh, that's it. That's it. That's over. Okay. Donnie. No, you get the hell out of here. I'm kidding.
He's right. Let's give him some.
All
right.
So Donnie now is feeling the rage.
Wait, so.
And he just bodied. He just absolutely bodied Dare.
Okay, so yeah, can you recap for me how that kill happened? Did he get a
It was like, I just saw two forward airs, and that was it. And he snagged the double jump from Dare. He's off stage. Donnie, I want to see a two stock here. Get him to change his tag.
Yeah, Donnie's, he's playing it pretty well right now. He's playing super careful, not doing anything too dangerous.
Oh, don't break it yet. Don't break it. He's just got to keep on beating Dare at his own game, really, which is outspacing people. But now he's got the cloud auto pressure.
Yep,
that's it.
He's
only there's
right
stuck.
There. One of the very few times Donnie decides to do something kind of unsafe, and he gets punished for it. Probably wishing he would have adjusted his play a little bit more.
No, that was one of those goofy Bowser Jr. combos, where Bowser Jr. has these really weird forward air combos that all link into each other. And he did that off stage, and Cloud... tried to jump out of it instead of air dodge. But Donnie right now keeping all the momentum right now in the world.
You're Zeta, right?
And doing a really good job on keeping Dare out, but Dare has that limit, and so we'll see. We'll see what happens here, because with Cloud, Cloud has this ridiculous damage output. Picking up the Mecha Koopa. That's it! That is it!
And Donnie
bodying this fraud named Dare. Go back to playing Falcon. And we are at one game apiece.
So Donnie right now is trying to figure out if he should go Mario.
No, don't.
Or stay Koopa Kid. I mean, if Cloud's...
Don't
if,
go if, Mario against Cloud.
Yeah, if Dare's... What?
No.
Okay, I feel like it's... Okay, he was anticipating the Fox is why he thought about going to Mario. But either way, he's probably going to be happy to jump right back into the same matchup that he's played before.
Yeah. Yeah, no, he's just got to do the same thing as he did last time. Get those easy gimps off the... get those Bowser Jr. auto combos off the edge of the stage.
Both players are kind of just keeping the distance right now.
Yeah. Oh, good super. Super armor jank. Damn, a lot of people don't know it, but Wendy has... or Bowser Jr. has super armor sometimes. And we just witnessed it. But this game looking much more even. That's probably going to be the stock. Yeah, that's the stock. Or not.
Oh, okay. I guess he
Dare not turning around the other... How did that miss? Whatever.
I feel like he might have been expecting him to go a little deeper and come straight to the left.
Just Nair. Nair. Oh, my God.
Yeah, like, I think he's not expecting that angle each time.
It's Bowser Jr. You don't need to do down air or anything. You just Nair and it's dead.
Yeah, I think he's expecting
Yeah,
him
but
to
right now, Donnie doing a really good job of keeping Dare out. Really good spacing. There was a missed forward smash right there.
Yeah, still not looking too bad.
Oh my God, Dare is keeps on running into all of those forward and back airs. Those hit by look at that. And now he's got that's it. Rip. Good neutral B by Dare. And Dare up one stock. But yeah. Donnie can quickly take it back like this right here. Let's go!
We got a full even game 3.
Even game right
one
here.
Stock apiece, 0%,
Donnie.
But now Dare's racking it up.
Is this the best Bowser Jr. in St. Louis? I think so. Who's Modi?
Yeah, Modi who? And just like that, the percents are only 5 apart.
I'll fist fight you too, dude. People in pizza. Not really.
Right, Donnie's in some pretty dangerous percentage right now, especially since Dare's
not really. You think chicken arms? Are
I don't want to. Right. I don't want to jinx it, but I have to imagine Dare's probably gonna go for one of like sneaky.
Dare's gonna do one of his garbage. probably his up air neutral B or up air down B.
Garbage. He gets it to work a decent amount of time.
It's the no. Up air. Oh my God.
Right,
well, oh, that was so scary.
Donnie's just looking.
Oh,
really
that was super scary right there. Woo.
All
right,
gets it.
All right, so. Donnie right now has got to put in some work if he wants to, and not do that. Oh, lucky
yeah,
Dare missed that.
He landing there pretty well.
No, that wasn't. Oh,
and the fair
Dare had
the
read, but he didn't get it out in time. Right now, we're just going to be playing the waiting game.
Yeah, Donnie's gonna
nobody wants. Yeah,
how he goes in.
Whiffs the neutral B.
Yep, Dare.
And he's still got another. He's still got about another chance. He got about two more of those before he's dead.
Very clean spacing there.
Oh no! And good forward air that keeps him out. Knocks him all the way to the other side of the map right now. Donnie doesn't really have anywhere to go. The fact that he's even alive at 156, I'm almost positive that the up B chain can kill right now. And screw
well,
that.
Right,
oh my God. Donnie's going to do it. Donnie's going to do it. Sneaky back air.
I feel like the determination, the victory was just in Donnie's eyes so much that he forgot about the falling
he
bear.
He forgot the power shield down smash.
Yeah, Dare had been like bearing so much throughout that match. I'm
oh,
really
he always
surprised.
Does that. That's how you space with Cloud.
Yeah, I'm very surprised that it slipped his mind right there. But either way, that was a very good showing from Donnie.
Yeah, Donnie showed up pretty well.
Didn't even have to pull out that Mario that he's been working on.
No.
Sorry.